Heads of departments within Mbarara City Council, the business community and other stakeholders today gathered at a summer hotel to receive a five-year development plan, but their hopes were dashed. Local Government Minister Raphael Magyezi, who was the guest of honor, said the document did not have achievable goals that could fit within the two-year period left.
That one has to do that, but what I'm pointing out is once you know your weaknesses and strengths, you must agree among yourselves where you want Mbarara to go. And when that is done, because in inner priorities, and there are so many, you will agree with me, when you have 10, 20 priorities, you are not having priorities anymore. I'm glad His Excellency the President in the State of National Address very clear, we shall emphasize household incomes.
Magyezi advised the council to make a realistic and comprehensive plan for the two remaining years.
An evaluation of the 3 years, and I would propose we do a comprehensive plan for the two remaining years. A realistic plan. Within the same book, within the same plan of what we want to do. I cannot launch construction of a stadium.
Colonel James Mwesije, the resident city commissioner from Mbarara, attributed the loopholes in the plan to corruption.
People know how to work. People can move mountains, but when it becomes, when corruption comes in, by the way, for me, I call it stealing. When we begin stealing, we forget to do what we are supposed to do. Yet, the little that you have worked for, use it properly, you reach where you want to reach.
Minister Magyezi also advised the council to innovate new technology in digitizing revenue collection and management.
We should have a mid-term review. We have already gone 3 years, and I'm coming at the end of the financial year. I'm aware that next week we are into July. So let's have a review, friends, and a genuine review. To come to Zimbabwe, to Zakorachi, to Kuzirichi. Can't expect a sentence in a home government to enjoy Zingai. Can't to Zako collecting a Zingai to enjoy Zingai. Omon to a brief to a second Mugabe report.
Mbarara City Mayor Robert Kachebezi's report highlighted that they want to construct 70 classrooms in 18 primary schools. Also, 3 units of staff houses were to be constructed at each of the 9 primary schools. However, local government minister Raphael Magyezi said the document does not highlight what they have done so far in the last 3 years. Therefore, they need to review the period first. Report by Adolf Ayoreka for the news in Mbarara.